Hey, missing new hoe.
Hey, man, say, man, I got some new for y'all today, man. Hey, man, I want to talk about that boy Young Glove, man. You know, Young Glove, man, you know, been going hard for a minute, man, and doing his thing. You know, the last video I did about Young Glove, I sent a lot of people in the comments, you know, from the city that fuck with Young Glove, you know what I'm saying? He just dropped a mixtape. He got a mixtape out called Bezel Gang, you know what I'm saying? That's doing good numbers, you know what I'm saying? Downloads and streams going stupid. And, you know, he also got a song with Big Boogie titled Red Red that's going stupid and being played everywhere. You know, but, you know, I wonder, Young Glove been doing his thing by himself for a minute, man. Do y'all think that, you know, Glove should sign a CMG or a PIE? You know, do y'all think he should just stay solo or just go out of town with it? You know what I'm saying? I know a lot of people from the city, you know, that have mutual relationships with Paper Rat or CMG. They go out of town and sign. Just like Pooh Shiesty, that he talked about in the interview why he ain't signed a Paper Rat or CMG, because he got mutual friends in both camps. You know, but I feel like if he ain't got mutual friends, you know what I'm saying, both camps, then shit, sign the one on. Me personally, in my opinion, I said Paper Rap. I think he should sign a Paper Rap. CMG got plenty of artists right now. You know what I'm saying? They doing their thing, shit. Why not Paper Rap? You know what I'm saying? But as far as, you know, Pooh Shiesty go, you know, speaking of Pooh Shiesty, you know, Young Glove ain't got no beef with Pooh Shiesty. A lot of people get it confused because, you know, he claimed Bezel Gang, but his Bezel Gang is meaning something totally different. And, you know, he got his own thing going, and it ain't none of that, no beef, no nothing, you know. And with BGE, you know, Bread Gang Entertainment, no beef with them either, you know what I'm saying? And he doing his thing, man, you know. But yeah, you know, shout out to Young Glove, man. Keep doing your thing, man. I'm gonna put the link to his mixtape in my description box below, and y'all go check him out, man, and show y'all support. I'm gone.